Hi everyone, today we are going to see about Google Analytics connected in the Tableau dashboard. So these are the dimensions and metrics I kept it in this one. So from my blog I connected with this Google Analytics page, and now if you see in this sheet one, I have made this page. So let me share with this insights how it is going to be useful. Let me come with a plain page. It's a blank page. Okay. Now we have a page title as the row, and then session duration as column, and new percentages another column, or else we can spare rows and columns. Can you able to see this one? And for this view, I can have an alternate view. This also. So if you see, this is a pattern is forming, and what I say, maximum number of percentages, it is keep showing that. And I want a city to have a different colors in it. Now you see this pattern has been formed. So if you see this, if you see this is a session duration, and if you see each dot of that particular pattern, it's giving me this here, this information. If I click again, it is coming back to the same page. So if you see, I want to bring this into color, I can able to get the measurements and measure values could be another thing. So measure values in terms of size, so I can remove this one, nothing major impact. Measure values, measure sizes, measure names, measure values, size as well. Removing the filter of city. So if you see like the central part of this one, so percentage of this particular visitors having a 1%. So this is a dimensions, and then we can able to view different. Values. So this is a pattern has been found, and then the page title wise, if I want a color. Okay, and if you see this other page colors has been applied, too many colors there, this is not making sense. So I just take this as a label, keeping that as label, I'm getting this one. So what is that? So maximum new session I'm taking as a color. And if you see, this is not going to be again. So max sessions. max session again coming as this color. So session page duration, I'm taking this as a size, and if it is not available, again I'm taking that out. If I take this session duration as a color, so there will be like a, only a few colors are applicable into this one. As you see, this one. So based on the session duration, the session duration is mostly into zero or something. And if you see, this is an edges, so it is having a session duration of 1725. So the maximum is, it's showing that the range is 3848. But other session durations, they mentioned like zero means that at least one person has visited this page. So again, if I am playing a color here and measure that values, it's a size. Search depth. Search depth, measure values. So now we'll see about removing all these things. I'm keeping this city column and search depth in rows. And keeps the measure the value as so measure names into label. So which city is number of you want to make this as a filter for the page data. So if you see this filters, I'm choosing this, choosing null, and if you see this, I'm taking one of the page where it is visited, is Chennai and depth, and which state they have measured it. Search depth. So if you see this one, that particular page which has different dates there, that has been viewed. And then there are different cities with different dates, the particular page has been viewed. So Chennai related, all the city related, Chennai highlighting here. If I choose this one, Chennai, and which is the page title is differs, and the same way it keeps differing. So this way we can able to visualize much more in-depth views in Tableau when connected with Google Analytics. Thanks for watching.